There was no time to flee. The earthquake hit without warning. In just a few seconds, the entire city was flattened. The humanitarian workers had boots on the ground in just a few hours. They were the only ones who were prepared for a disaster on this scale. In the coming months, thousands of lives were saved, and communities were rebuilt from the ashes. These are the stories from the Frontlines.